good job.
Let's have you over, introduce yourself here. So this is Jia. No, I think Jia is a businesswoman. You might as well introduce your product or your services. You will be seen in YouTube. Okay, so what's your name, ma'am?
My name is Chalita Tapo Magpoko. Then my place of business is nag-finance kami ang bahay sa Pilipinas. Then my business partner, Atty. Melendez. Then I have two things, special to Sharon or special to Sharon. So, no lang na siya, no? Then I would like to introduce also my mga cousins.
Just come over here. Okay. You can be seen in the camera. Okay, thank you, Jia. Kami, pag kami mga ganitong occasion, I would like everybody to know each other, no? So can you just introduce yourself? Wala kayong microphone. Anyway, kanatang sa mga boses.
Para si Jeff. Jeff Ray Tapon.
Okay. And of course, kung meron kayong gusto kantahin while we're waiting for the rice na maluto, no, feel free. We have a singing session in honor of a great man, a man with a beautiful heart. I think if there is somebody that we can call the father of music in Davao City, it should be Ricky Cayudo, you know? The father of mellow music. Yung ano ko narinig ko na yan siya, Dr. Love, 94.7, namatay siya a few days ago, Philippines and other 3 days ago. So we're trying to celebrate the life of Ricky Cayudo through music and fun. So, and of course, we have some liquors and we have some little food that we will enjoy the whole day. So we'll be expecting more guests. If you know Ricky, feel free to express your message. Kung kilala nyo, no? We will highlight the beautiful life that Ricky Cayudo lived. No, napakaganda ng naging halimbawa ni Ricky rito sa Davao City. No, pagkasama mo si Ricky, walang oras na manunod ka. He will have something to share. He will have something to support. No? Kaya lahat ng mga projects so successful because of Ricky Cayudo. He's always behind all my projects, my activities. So I don't know how I'm going to be in Davao City without Ricky. Kasi unang-una, pag may ginawa ako sa Davao, it's always Ricky that would announce on his radio program. No? Automatic yun, i-announce niya. So I don't know who will take over. I'm sure Ricky will send somebody. Once again, thank you for coming over.